Welcome to the Georgia Southern University Libraries. The libraries consist of three separate buildings on the Statesboro and Armstrong campuses. As a student, you have access to countless resources both on campus and off. This video is going to introduce you to the libraries as a space and what you can expect to find by visiting. The first thing you should know is that librarians and library staff are always happy to help, no matter what your question is. Always feel free to stop by one of our service desks for help. In addition to librarians and library staff, the libraries also have study spaces, equipment to check out, and various tutoring services. In this video, I'll show you where to find these features on the Statesboro campus, which houses Henderson Library. When you enter Henderson Library, the first service point you'll see is the service desk. Feel free to ask any questions you may have here. This is also where you can check out books you find on the shelves and equipment we keep stocked for students to use. Laptops, digital cameras, projectors, and headphones are just a few of the items available to you. Henderson Library has both Mac and PC desktop computers for you to log into with your My Georgia Southern credentials. Library computers have Microsoft Office, Lockdown Browser, and the Adobe Creative Cloud Suite, in addition to many other software resources. You can also print in color and in black and white in the library. Your student ID is loaded with points to use toward printing each semester. If you need help writing a paper, the University Writing Center is housed in the library. You can walk in or make an appointment. Yet another resource in the library is the Brain Booth. The Brain Booth promotes mindfulness and relaxation through coloring, puzzles, origami, a massage chair, and biofeedback and virtual reality tools. If you need a quiet place to study or work with a group, Henderson Library has 19 study or presentation rooms that can be reserved from the library's website. Henderson also has quiet study areas on part of the third floor and all of the fourth floor. One of the nicest perks of Henderson Library is the cafe, located on the second floor, so you can fuel up before you hit the books. Whether you need to use a computer or study quietly, remember Henderson Library is available with countless resources at your fingertips. Let us help you navigate Georgia Southern.